Your idea about your life is one thing, but someone else's idea about their life is another thing. Who has the right to tell you how to live your life, because you don't have any rights to tell anyone how to live their life?